Hello, what is going on, my fellow prefects? It is I, Little Bean. We are here once again for another Twisted Wonderland video. Oh my goodness, it feels like it's been so long. It has been quite a while. We've had a lot of joint exams and a lot of downtime here in Twist. Surprisingly, for the month of August, that has not happened a lot. We've been bombarded with so many banners and so many events over the past little while, but it looks like the end of the month here, things are going to start picking up. And the first thing that we've got here on the list, as you can see by my background, as you can see by my birthday boy sitting here on my home screen, it is Riddle's birthday. Yay! Happy birthday! I'm so excited. Riddle is definitely one of my favorite characters here, so I definitely have to try to get his card both on the Japanese and on the English server. And here, as you can see, the Japanese server, we're gonna be going for the second year banner, so his Union jacket that you can see here on the banner below. The last video I made was Cater, wasn't it? It was Cater's Club SSR. Oh man, that got me so down. It did. But you know what? Even though Cater tried to knock me down, Riddle hopefully will pick me up again. Let's go! Let's go right over to the mirror. Oh, there he is! Ah, we gotta try to get him. We do. Ah, but I know that the new event, I don't know if anyone else plays the Japanese server, but the new Port Fest event is gonna be starting just in the next couple days, so I do have to save for that. So let's do three keys. We're gonna do three keys for Riddle's card. And then of course his free 10 roll, and I might do one other 10 roll after that. So I'll do that. Three keys, two 10 rolls. Hopefully Riddle will show up. Please be kind, Riddle. Please come home for your birthday. We will share a strawberry tart. How does that sound? Let's do it. Let's get started. Got all these R's, yeah. If we start, you know what? If we start with Bill, I feel like it's a good sign. He's my main boy, my main love. I feel like if we start with him, it's all good. All right, let's keep doing. Two more keys. Come on, Riddle. The rules say you have to come home on your birthday. And again, it's very unlikely he'd come home in a single pull, so. That's cool. Never know how to feel when I see the tool. Oh my goodness. I have to say, since posting my last couple of videos, I've noticed that I've gotten a few more followers, and I'm honestly quite shocked. I'm humbled by it. So if you're new to this channel, please enjoy me pulling for these awesome boys, okay? These are our boys. Yeah. That's the wrong cutie. Short king, it is true, but he is the wrong cute short king. All right. Oh my goodness. All right, so Riddle, I don't make the rules here, but the rule says you have to come home for the free 10 pull that we get for everyone's birthday. Those are the rules. You gotta follow the rules, man. Gotta follow the rules, Riddle, let's go. Hopefully he follows the rules. I don't make the rules, we just follow them, right? I never know what to feel when I don't get purple sparkles, you know? Like, I want to have my expectations low then, but like I've been surprised before. It's always hard to say. Start with Edia. Malleus. I'm always happy to see Malleus, though, so... Oh, more Igni Hut. There's the other one. We got both shrouds. Both. Man, all R so far. Azul again! Ah, Azul! You're gonna screw up my rolls, Azul. Damn, I'm getting the feeling this is gonna be like a min roll. I'm getting nothing R so far. Trey! Yes, he had to come home, of course. He had to show up for Riddle's birthday, of course. Just wouldn't be right, you know? Fade, interesting. We've not yet gotten Floyd, though. Wow, what is this min roll? All these R cards. I understand. I'm still mad at you a little bit, Cater. You didn't, your SS, club SSR didn't come home. I'm still a little bit mad at you. Okay, SR. Of course it's Trey. Of course it's Trey. I'm always happy to see him too. This could be the one Trey card. It could just be a min roll with just the Trey card. It's because it's Azul! I keep picking Azul up, man. I swear, it's all Azul's fault. Yeah, we just got the Trey card. Ouch, that hurts. Oh my goodness. Well, we have to save a little bit for the port fest, so I'm only gonna do one more 10 roll. Okay, Riddle, fine. If you won't follow the rules, then no strawberry tart for you, okay? Do it for the strawberry tart. If nothing else, do it for the strawberry tart. Do it for the tart! Do it for the desserts, for the goodies. Damn, I really have not been getting good luck recently with Twist. With Cater, that, you know. Who did I get before Cater? I can't even remember. I've not been having good luck. Ace. Come to think of it now, I think Deuce is the only Heartsleeve member we haven't gotten yet. Maybe that's why. He's like waiting for everybody to show up. Do we need to get Deuce before he'll show up? He's just like, why would I come home? My posse isn't all here yet. Trey again! It's the other one though. We got both Treys now on Riddle's birthday banner. Interesting. Squee all you want, fangirls. You got both Treys, both SR Treys on Riddle's birthday banner. Trey, you keep showing up. Can you tell Riddle to get his butt over here? Like, seriously. Man, these have been some, like, not good rolls at all. Hey, you guys keep showing up. Freaking Octavianel. Arabia. Okay, this is fine. It's Jamil. This is fine. I'm okay with this. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, boy! I was gonna say baby and ortho at the same time. It didn't work. Ortho! I think the last one. Oh look, we got Deuce! There we did, we got everybody! We did it, we got everybody. Well, now we got all the parts of you. I wonder if he'll come home just on like the little 10 gem pull. That'd be hilarious. That'd be really funny. Cause we got everybody now, right? We got Trey. Wait. Wait. I don't want to get too excited here. It's just Jade! Jade! For a split second, he almost had me there. I got real excited. I got real excited when I saw the two feathers. I was gonna say, now that we have everybody, maybe Riddle will come home. But he didn't though. He didn't come home. That makes me sad. Oh, we can't spend too much though, friends. We have to save because Portfest is coming, and I definitely want to try to get the SSR Jack and SR Ruggie that we're gonna have on banner. So I gotta save for Portfest. So Riddle, I'll have to come back to you maybe next year. You know. Come on, Riddle. Everybody else came home. Everyone else in Hearts of Yule came home. But we gotta save for Portfest. So we weren't able to get him in JP, unfortunately, but let's see. We're gonna hop over to the English side and see if maybe we can get him on our English account. So I will meet you guys over there. See you in the English side. And here we are, my fellow prefects, on the English server. We're gonna be pulling for Riddle's first year birthday card here. Which is still, honestly, I love it. I love the roses. I love the little hedgehogs on the side. Everything about this is amazing. That's why I had to get this card last year in the Japanese server because it was so good, okay? It was so nice. So we got quite a bit of keys, so let's do... But I still want to save some keys for the Culinary Crucible, which I know is supposed to come out at the end of the month here. So I'll save some keys for that. So we'll do four keys. Maybe five. We'll see. Four or five keys. We'll do his tenfold summon and then maybe an extra summon. Let's see what we got. But the same thing here. Riddle, it's the rules. You have to come home on your birthday. Those are the rules. I don't make up the rules myself. It's just the way things are, okay? You gotta come home for your birthday. Sorry, I'm skipping the mirror every single time for the single rolls. Tray, here we go again! Here we go again, guys. We're just gonna get a bunch of tray. You can't miss Riddle's birthday, you know? More Hearts of Yule. At least it's Hearts of Yule showing up. See, now there's Deuce. We got Trey, we got Deuce. Actually, it'd be funny if all of these single summons were Hearts of Yule. That would be hilarious. I don't think it's going to be. Like, the odds of that actually happening are ridiculous. So I don't think it's actually going to be that. But we gotta have the whole squad come home for Riddle's birthday, right? It's like he wants them all to be there before he shows up. Sorry guys, the dark mirror, but you take too long to talk. Yeah, see, he's Pompiori. Rook, you broke the streak. All right, let's do one more. One more key. Oh, I still got that 10 gem summon, don't I? I do. I should use it. Sebek, well, to be fair to Sebek, Sebek is in the same club as Riddle, so this is acceptable. This is okay. This is acceptable. Alright, let's do the little 10 gem summon. Man, it's all R's, eh? Oh wait, this is not R, this is the SR. I'm good with SRs. Which one? Rook, it's not your birthday, Rook. I already have you maxed out, Rook, because you keep showing up. Oh my goodness. All right. Riddle. You're being very disobedient right now, okay? You're not following the rules that are laid out. You have to come home for your birthday. Follow the rules or no strawberry tart. I really would like to share my strawberry tart with you. I wish I had a strawberry tart right now. If Riddle comes home, I will go and get a strawberry tart. How about that? Riddle, if you go home... Riddle, if you come home, I will go out and get a strawberry tart and I'll eat some strawberry tart, okay? We'll do it. Do it for the strawberry tart.
Damn,
my 10 rolls lately have been absolutely awful. Though, do be fair, this is like one of the first Savannah Claw cards that I've gotten this whole time. I don't know why, Savannah Claw just didn't want to show up for Riddle's birthday, I guess. Oh, then again, the gang's not all here, right? Oh, there's Cater. Okay. Always use Mora. Mora, there you go. Alright, so we're just waiting for Ace. He's waiting for Ace to show up, and then when Ace shows up, then Riddle will show up, right? That's how it works. Okay, more Sebek. What? Ignihide. Okay, it's a baby. I'm okay with the baby. Riddle, what the hell? Okay. Yes, I see your Argard. I need your SSR. More Ignia! Edia! Oh, actually, I needed that. That's good. I'm raising that card right now, so I'm okay with this. But still, Edia! Come on! It's actually not a bad roll, though. I've gotten a couple of SRs. That's pretty good. I'm hoping I'm getting all the bad luck out of the way so I can actually get some good luck for the end of the month with the events coming out. Man, all the Octavanel. Of course. They have to come in and just... I'm telling you, man. Trey just really wants to celebrate Riddle's birthday, okay? He wants to be here for him. It's because we haven't gotten Ace yet, isn't it? I knew it. Jamil, you know I'm always happy to see you, but... Ace, come on, Ace. Where are you? Oh, no, that was it. Alright. I mean, it's still pretty good. We got 3 SRs. That's not bad. Alright. I'm only putting one more roll to this. Because I want to roll for the Culinary Crucible. That's hopefully going to come within the next little bit. But I can't after this. One more and I'm done. You hear me, Riddle? I can't continue after this. Can't keep doing this to me, man. All right, here we go. One more. Let's go. Please, Riddle, please. Please.
Can we get purple sparkles?
I never know how to feel about purple sparkles. Lilia, we haven't gotten a Lilia yet, actually, on either server. I don't think we have. I hope that means it's good luck. Oh, we get more Kaken. Okay. Oh, we max limit broke him. Nice. Okay. That's always nice. I like max limit breaking. It feels like I accomplished something when I can max limit break the card. It's like checking something off of a list, you know? It's Like that sense of, ah, yes, I finished it. Good. There he is! There's Ace! I'm sitting here going, okay, we haven't got Ace yet. We can't get Riddle. We can't get Riddle without Ace because he needs to have the whole squad here for his party. Or Lilia, okay. I mean, I keep getting all these short kings, but not the one that we need to get. What's with all the Ignihide SRs? Like getting Heartslibule SRs would make sense, but I keep getting Ignihide SRs for some reason. You know, Ace, it'd be nice if I could get your SRs, but no, you have to be stupid about it, Ace. I have gotten this particular Ace card now 3 times in this one roll. What is going on, Ace? 7. Leona, come on! I think this is the last one. We start with Diasomnia. Start with Lilia, and I think we're ending with Lilia too. Yeah, that's it. Man, look at that! 3 Lilias and 3 Aces, and the 3 Aces are all the exact same card. That is such a bizarre roll. What a strange roll that is. Aww. That just makes me sad now. I didn't get him on either one. And he's one of my favorites. He's one of my favorite boys. That hurts my heart. But I can't. There's an event. I can't keep rolling. I have to save for the event. Riddle, I'm going to have to come back for you next year, man. This frustrates me, but I have to know when to be responsible, so I will leave it here for now, friends. I hope you have better luck than I do in terms of rolling, because, yeah. Freaking Ace, I swear, it's all his fault. I get to blame him. I'm gonna blame Ace, okay? That's fine. I can blame Ace. But yes, my fellow prefects, I hope you have better luck than I rolling for Riddle. I hope you get him, hope he comes home, hope he listens. He didn't follow the rules here, but maybe he'll listen to you. And any case, there will be a couple events coming up. First, the Port Fest event in the Japanese server, as well as another Culinary Crucible in the English server. So please look forward to both of those videos. They're going to be coming out hopefully very soon. So keep an eye on them. And until next time, my fellow prefects, this has been Little Bean, and I'll be signing out for now. See you soon. Bye-bye.